A local lawmaker and the sanitation department team up to clean up the curbs. Councilwoman Julie Menon says overflowing trash bins are a top complaint in her district. Currently, the sanitation department does 3 pickups per day and 2 on Sunday. Today, Menon announced that she's allocating $120,000 to add supplemental trash pickups on the Upper East Side. With the extra money, bins will be emptied 4 times a day, 4 days a week.